Hi friends, if you are facing problem not connected or Wi-Fi not showing in settings, as you see my Wi-Fi is not showing or not connected. So how you can fix this problem? So let's get started. Open settings, simply click on troubleshoot. This will start detecting the problem with Wi-Fi. Select Wi-Fi if you are facing problem with Wi-Fi and then click on next. This will start finding or detecting problem with your Wi-Fi. As you see, mine shown the Wi-Fi adapter is disabled. Simply click on try this fix. This will start solving this problem. Please wait till process end. As you see, my problem is solved. Close the troubleshooter, and as you see, now Wi-Fi is showing in my settings. Simply click on Wi-Fi and then connect with your Wi-Fi. If you still facing the problem, the second possible solution is to open Device Manager. Click on Device Manager. Now here, expand Network Adapters. After they locate your Wi-Fi, I simply first right click and then disable. Click on yes. After few seconds, again right click on it and then enable it. If you still facing the problem, then third possible solution is right click and then click on update. Click on browse my computer. Click on let me pick. Select any previous working version of Wi-Fi driver and then click on next to see which driver is working for you, and then see your Wi-Fi is working or not. These are the solutions through which you can fix this problem. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.